performance on the school's football field. If you want to see the full video, it's on our website, cbsdenver.com.
Tonight at 7 on CBS.